Not all fillers are alike. Everyone has their own opinion, so I'm not gonna judge. You can use what I'm gonna show you today to make your own decision on what equipment you need for what job you're trying to accomplish. If you can stay in the US and work with somebody local, that's what's key. If you need assistance on finding the correct manufacturer for your job, feel free to reach out and I'd be more than happy to assist you. So I hope you find this content useful and thank you for tuning in.